Graduations and commencements are pretty common this time of year, but one Thompson student's road to graduation was anything but. News 8's Meghan Torjussen is here to explain. New at 6 tonight. Meghan?
Good evening, Tracy. Getting pregnant at 15, Emma Luscombe could have ended up a statistic, but thanks to hard work and a non-traditional education, the teen mom gets her diploma tomorrow.
Emma Luscombe is a mom every day. But Saturday, she'll be a graduate.
I never thought that I would be able to do this. I never thought that I would be graduating high school.
It seemed like an impossibility to a 15-year-old Emma.
2 years ago when I found out that I was pregnant, I thought my world was going to end.
Pregnant and struggling to finish her sophomore year.
I got made fun of a lot. I lost a lot of friends. It was a challenge.
But the challenge of the social stigma in a traditional high school was traded in for a home-based education thanks to a program called Passages in Camden, a school for pregnant teenagers and young moms.
Young parents that are judged, I wish those same people could walk in their shoes for a day and see what they face and what they are able to accomplish.
You want to do that one?
Yeah.
Stephanie Whiting is Emma's teacher.
And we've built a really nice relationship throughout the year, and she's touched my life. She really has.
You think you can get both C and D done?
Each week, Whiting comes to the house and reviews what the school calls the 24 core skills.
The first parenting question.
The skills stretch beyond what an average high school might teach.
Science, math, U.S. citizenship, to budgeting, parenting, early childhood development.
All things that Luscombe says have made her a good student, but an even better parent.
In order for me to be able to give her the life that she deserves, I need to put on my big girl pants and I need to go out there and do what I need to do. And I need to get my diploma and I need to get a job, and that's what I'm doing.
Luscombe says when she receives her diploma, 2-year-old Kyron will be with her.
And I want to teach my daughter that being a single parent and being alone and raising a child does not stop you from doing amazing things.
Students in the program range from 14 to 20 years old, and in total, 50 girls and women are enrolled in the Passages program. Emma wants to now go on to college and become a registered nurse. Live in the studio, Meghan Torjussen, WMTW News.